Well, I think we've got a better than average crop as we sit right now. We deal with a lot of different customers and everybody's needs are a little bit different. So our job is to determine what the best course of action is for that grower and help them make decisions that move them in the right direction. Seed treatment takes a lot of worries off the table for us. We think that that's a way to protect ourselves and adds as an insurance policy to make sure that we've got the table set for really high production throughout the growing season. We had watched sudden death take parts of our crop over the years, and you can't do anything about it. You're just waiting to see how bad it is. Now, we had a number of side-by-sides where we used Olivo and the same variety without. The first year Olivo came out, we saw a 10 bushel yield advantage on a split planted field where the customer used Olivo on part and not on the other. Once that came out and we got to see Olivo in the field, it was a pretty easy sell for me.